Department of Health says the kit is designed to protect both genders. However, healthcare workers are saying even smaller sizes are too big for some women, who make up well over two-thirds of the national